What the fuck? Well, so it doesn't look like it was an accident. Someone really wanted to see that farm burn. But why?